Sometimes it's fun to take molding paste and texture the canvas before painting it, and you can gesture it in the same ways as you might a brush, but this time you use a palette knife. And you can try to scrape it or apply wet and thick. And use the same gestures that you would with a brush. And paint.